happens today, a decade after the death of a Fitchburg boy. The Worcester County DA says Alberto Sierra killed 5-year-old Jeremiah Oliver in 2013. Sierra was dating the boy's mother and had pleaded guilty to assaulting